You tell me.
Do you like Wesker?
I think he's fun, if I remember correctly. Is he weird? Do you like him? If you're asking the question, you're the one doing the inviting, you know?
I don't know. I just don't want to lose a game because of him.
I don't give a shit. Hey.
Hey, what's up?
We're gonna play some comp. Wes, are you up for that?
Oh, okay, yeah, sure, yeah.
Alright.
Traveling to Mumbai.
All right, they're
with every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Their fare is not too nice.
Noted.
Their fare is dead.
See through the dragon's eyes.
This will protect us.
There she goes again.
He changed to Genji, so it's kind of more easy to counter him now.
See that which is unseen.
Hanzo, stop hacking.
Reported. 'Cause I care.
Is the soul.
Right away.
Think we're ever gonna find a game?
Yep.
Beginning to doubt. And with doubt comes anarchy. I'm just letting you know what you have on your hands now, Kindle. Anarchy.
Yep.
See, I believe it. The dragon's eyes.
Stop hacking, finger.
Excuse me.
There we go.
Oh my god, what kind of SR? Oh lord. Are you going to team chat?
No. Alright, I'm going. I think.
How was placements for everyone?
Horrible.
Good, and then I dropped like 200 SR.
Everybody's been dropping. It's the common trend at the beginning of the season. Always happens.
No, it's not. Yep. It's just AFKs like every single game. I've lost like 10 games.
I've been playing since season 1. I've seen this trend happen every single season. Consider only victory. It happens to everyone, don't worry. Defeat an impossibility in your mind. Eventually everyone's gonna get so frustrated with it, stop playing, that's when the actual players second, you know, climb come in.
You're in the area.
So what's the plan, guys?
Attack!
Attack
commences.
Wow.
30 seconds.
You just said that.
I can go with Kara flanking from the left side, you know?
We have
to gank
one healer. No, we have two, never mind. I lied.
So far, I don't do like that. Like,
we have a DPS, two tanks. We should be fine.
Yeah.
Why do you want to be stream snipe?
Stream is love.
I don't think you can really do stream sniping in this game, honestly.
They're gonna start like coming to try to stop us, so I'll start pushing
the port.
Ow, they have torp.
Destroying her. I'm
trying to get him. I need heal, heal, heal.
Never couldn't mind. Get you in time.
Alright, Reinhardt sacrifice himself.
I'm dead.
Yeah. He sacrificed with me that Reinhardt.
I just try to get that turret.
He's an excellent
teacher. I see the turret. Sorry, we should.
And when we die,
we're going to send away left side.
We really gotta get rid of that Forbjorns.
Where is he?
Alright, go heal up, Anna.
Oh, Zarya, can you
use your
you can get the turret?
Anna, you're low.
You have to get... Dude, you last 2 seconds, man! You're gonna have to get somewhere close to the turret.
Oh!
I'm not gonna go right out the middle.
Versus Lee.
That was good. Didn't kill him, though.
Oh my god, so annoying. I can't really get it.
Enemy turret ahead. Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
If we get to kill the Torp, then we have
to. Oh, fuck the ulted. He's so ulted.
Okay, the pig used the ult.
Hit his ult. Torby just hit his ult.
I didn't know where they were at, so I jumped up.
Torp certain.
I had his turret at like 10% and we ulted. I was just like, you
turret's down.
Alright, we're through. I'm coming on my way. I'll have my ult here in a second.
It's hard to do that one.
He's discorded. Nice. That turret's up again.
Mercy's ready for an ult. Okay.
Turret's down. Torb's discorded. Their Mercy's discorded. Reinhardt's now discorded. Fire at will.
Experience tranquility. Incoming ult, fuck! Get that Mercy! Get Ryan. Good job. Good clear.
I am becoming one.
Who's
objective?
Go. I'll be watching over you.
I'll try to knock him.
Destiny.
Nobody.
Him, Pharaoh.
I'm gonna flank.
Attack on objective B.
Contact. Pharaoh on a flank right side now. If somebody wants on.
Still got that Junkrat too. Their Pharaoh's discorded. They got a pharmacy. Gotta take care of that pharmacy. Get Mercy out of that pharmacy combo.
Okay,
I'm dead.
Okay, four ways old.
Oh man.
Four ways.
Really?
Uh-oh.
Zarya, help the tree.
Discord on her.
This turret's down.
I'm being blown all over the fucking place here.
I'm working on Pharah. She's simply just above our heads. She got me.
Their Mercy was so low, guys. Come on. They weren't even really paying attention to me either.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
Alright, I have my ult. Embrace
tranquility. Like, who's flanking on their side?
Reaper, watch out.
It's the Pharah. Pharah's the one that's coming in and working on us.
Alright, so we need to hit.
Roadhog.
He's on the left. Junkrat's still shooting off somewhere. Don't know where. Roadhog's discorded.
Experience tranquility.
Discord on the fat boy. They're discorded. No, she's not. She's still dead though. The res is real.
Incoming?
Nicely done. That was a good ult. Very well done, guys.
Good job, guys. Just have a strong defense.
Definitely not my best.
Score 2-0. Switching sides.
Alright.
Is it fine with you guys, or should I switch to someone else?
It can work.
We can get a full
turret build for Symmetra.
We're gonna need.
I'd say Azaria, yeah. And just.
I got it. One more healer, DPS. Probably DPS.
No, get a fucking Bastion going and just go pick her.
I'm gonna switch to someone else on the second.
I don't know how well this is gonna work. Just combine alts, I guess, work together with the alts. I'll use. Bastion can work with both the,
I'm gonna actually, put some, like, the inside just so they can play this.
Are you gonna do a shuffle?
Oh, if they have a D.Va and a, Pharah, they're gonna go around. All the way around.
I'm gonna bridge her in and use plays it.
I'll stay back this way.
I put my turret here so I can at least distract them, and I'll know.
I put something right over here if they try to come.
Alright, make sure that you guys come back to point if need be.
I'll put it here, Symmetra. I'll put turret right here, sure? So they try.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
No one on the right side. I'm gonna return back
okay.
Mid. How many people?
All of them. Fuck, I'm getting focused too hard here. My barrier's going down way too hard, guys.
It's alright, just keep doing what you gotta do.
And I'm done.
My ultimate is heroes never die.
Why wait?
Sorry, that's how you
first
out. Someone's
down
like.
Alright guys, I'm going back to point.
How do they have their all fucking
this? There might be someone behind, but there might be someone.
Guys. Good heal.
I don't know what to say.
Junkrat just wrecked me.
Heal generator would be a better choice.
I can't. Guys.
Everybody's dying on the last.
I have my ult, but. I'm just gonna. I can't. Can't be by it myself. Does anyone have their ult or no?
No.
Nope.
They
all got their ult so fucking quickly because they're destroying my shield. I'm focusing on that.
Okay, let's just
fall back.
I'm gonna switch to me.
I have my ult, so if we can just use it and combine something with it.
Yeah.
Need help.
Rush it.
Me on the.
Group up. I'm ready to resurrect you.
Junkrat shooting bombs from the upper left.
Upper left?
Yeah. It came in that way anyways.
How we had an ult so fucking fast. You blocked me out, May. Thank you. Thank you so much right there. You just killed me.
I got their mercy.
When do you guys want me to use my ult?
Whenever you're ready.
Sorry,
I'm using mine now.
Wait, there's not enough of them together. That was a waste, dude.
Yep, sure was.
This.
Sorry, you just wrecked me.
Alright. Alright, I'm using it. I used it. They're backed up a little bit. Not enough, but that's where I guess I
froze people, but
god damn it.
They're on it.
Alright, let's switch out of Torby, let's switch out of Askin. These are bad picks at this point.
Just get on point, guys.
I will protect the innocent.
I'll do what I can. Is it too late?
Oh my god. Get off of Torby, it's useless.
I'm dead. West 40, you might want to use your ult pretty quickly here.
Come on.
Heroes never die.
I have one healer now.
Mercy's down.
Right. He's just beating. The Junkrat's on the right.
We just got wrecked.
He's just sitting there.
Fire at will. Like, does it die?
Okay. One problem here. Why did we lose the healer?
No response.
Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Rush strat. Okay, so what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna dash behind all of them and just try to distract them. So when they turn around, you guys rush in, okay?
I'll go with you.
We'll jump in. One more attack is good.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Just don't go in too hard, dude. Don't be stupid.
I can eat.
I'll
only have 230. They have 3, so I need to pack it with everything that we have.
Mostly 5 of us can go left side, but no,
that's too stupid. Alright, let's get this.
Escorted.
Oh, I got trapped.
Got one of them.
I'm on point, guys. I'm on point. Shadowborn starts coming to me.
Yep, you guys are. You're coming right. I'm pinging her. Shit! What a pull.
Both Well, both your healers are dead, so give us just a second. We can't do anything.
Back into the fray.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh shit, close. Well, the mercy of their team is dead, so.
Hey, I missed. Can you try to.
I'm trying, dude.
Nice.
Shit. Yeah, you guys got a one tick. Good job.
Watch out for another green.
I'm dead.
I've got my ultimate.
My ultimate is ready.
Really don't need to be getting all the kills.
Let's get onto.
Please get it.
I'm taking the point. Justice rains from above.
Close.
I can't do anything.
Mercy's down. Anna's down. Nicely done. We got 26 seconds. We gotta go. We gotta go. Gotta go hard now. That's what he said.
Fair.
I got on it, but I died on it.
It's fine. Now we just gotta hold them. Now we just have to hold them.
As well as you can.
I'm just gonna stick with Monkey.
Score 3-2. Switching sides. Raptora systems online.
Guys, you can play 3 tanks.
Select your hero. I don't think 3 tanks would be a good idea, honestly.
What do you
think? Our 2 healers.
You guys want Lucio or Zen?
Let's do Lucio.
Zen. Oh, yeah.
I think Lucio's speed might help us out a little bit.
Oh, true. Yeah, to go back to the point. Yeah, Lucio.
Yeah, oh. When you get onto the point, I'm just camping that small room, so it's hard to protect me.
I'm gonna try and flinch behind them.
Oh, we could use a Rein right now, actually. I just realized.
Last time we tried that, it didn't work out.
Wait, we had a Rein?
I can cover you.
Yeah, a little bit, but I got focused so hard, I died.
Yeah, Bastion, I'm gonna try to be putting the barrier where you are all the time, so.
I'm gonna do what I can, guys.
And watch out also for.
Alright, I'm gonna be reporting everybody. Give me a second, I gotta report everybody real quick. Monkey incoming. Reinhardt's in.
Okay, the rain is.
Reinhardt's down.
I'm down.
Monkey's hurting. I'm getting healed by Anna. Nicely done. Fat boy killed me. Good job, Bastion.
On my way.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
There we go. Nice,
try
guys.
Try to save me from Roadhog token, I'm fine.
Use me. Mercy, use me. Monkey coming in. Monkey coming in. Monkey in.
Okay, Jumper's dead. Jumper's
Monkey's hurting. Reinhardt's hurting. Reinhardt's dead. Anna in the back right. Anna dead.
They have us in Metro. Watch out. Way back.
Ouch, got me. Careful up there, guys.
Knock me down enough. They're going with three swords.
The team is up there, what the fuck?
Their only source of damage is that junk.
Our enemies are taking the points.
Oh no! Okay, I didn't just try to get
it. Oh shit.
Oh,
soldier.
Point.
I was so fucking close and fucking off. God damn it, Symmetra.
I'm
dead. Damn, can we get any reses? Resboro? What's the chances?
I've got you.
Yeah,
so it's a draw. It's like my ult is coming.
Nice.
Fuck. I've got you in my sights.
I'm coming. I'm ulting the point.
Okay, monk down.
Anna back right.
I'm dead.
No, no, no.
Anna's dead.
They're all dead.
Junkrat.
Watch out for that junkie.
He's hurting. Real bad. He's dead. Nice.
Okay, no,
never
mind.
30.
Just ping him as they run up through that gate, guys. Ping him as they run through the choke. There we go.
Don't even let him get a choke.
There we go.
Yeah, they're not even gonna get through the choke. They got a teleporter.
Monkey's
down. I'm down. Reinhardt charged me to death.
I'm asleep.
Is she up?
Reinhardt's down.
Not dead yet.
Anna dead.
Good job, guys. Keep it clear.
GG.
Good guy. Yep. Very well done, dudes.
All
right. Reporting everybody for teamwork.
Victory.
Might be play of the game, actually.
Play of the match.
If not, remember this.
Press the button so high we couldn't remember.
Yeah, I just died there. I remember it.
Two kills, beast out of four res? What?
Actually, he should have gotten the res.
Thanks, guys.
Reported. Alright, I will be right back.
Chill out for a second.
Yeah. I just realized that in comp I'm gonna stay in with Winston.
Okay.
Turned. It's Sort of.
Alright, so this is my rank up to gold game, so we better not lose.
Okay. I'll do what I can.
Okay.
See here. Pulled it through there at the end that last game. That res was pretty clutch.
One shot, one kill.
Nice job, Kendall. Reported for sleeping.
La veuve tisse sa toile.
I'm so sad.
Got her a second late. I'm sorry. Sorry, Kendall, that it had to come to that.
Alright, I'm going to team chat.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
What's up?
What's going on? Hello.
Let's win.
I like the idea of that.
One more tech?
I will protect the innocent.
Alright, let's stay grouped, guys.
Never. Report me. I'm actually jumping off the map the whole game, guys. I've got a stream going on where I told them I'd just jump off the map for 24 hours in ranked.
System check initiated. Green
for charity.
Board. I'm ready for action.
How many cents have you raised?
I've got nobody watching me. Nor any donators. But it's alright.
He's lying, he's a pro streamer. He makes a lot of money.
Trying to be humble here, Kendall.
Shh.
Seriously,
right,
though,
who's ready to win?
Never check me out. Just add an ED to the end of my name. You'll never find me on Twitch.
Oh, wow. Alright, they started off strong.
That's what she said.
Diva's, discorded.
Okay, I'm going on the left side, guys. I'm pretty much into the point. So you can start pushing.
Turret's down. Kendall in the back. Okay, or not Kendall.
I'm on.
Tracer in the back.
I'm getting on point.
She's gonna work me.
Dead.
Real good. I killed myself. Fuck her.
I'm next down.
Back into the fray.
And Tracer's just walking right through us.
Knows how to get to places.
That's what
okay,
she said.
Tracer loses this whole team.
Shit. I got that.
I need heal. I'm dead. I'm almost dead. There you go. Here's a dis. Come here. Husker. Not on your Portland.
No, I felt that it was like the health package right there, so I went for it and the Tracer was like chasing me. Oh, let's break it!
I'm stunned. No, I'm dead. Reinhardt, get him.
Their damage is coming in, it's down. Junkrat.
Come on, guys.
That's one dead monkey.
Yep.
I'm Ryan, I can't heal right now.
I can't survive that. It's bad news.
Alright, I'm done. There's no way.
We got two ticks though. So we just gotta push in again, guys.
Guys, I can't do anything with this Tracer.
Got their Anna.
Yo, come after me, Ryan. What are you?
Tracer's hurting.
Tracer, kill herself.
Diva's hurting. Diva's dead. That's a cap.
There we go.
Move, move, move. We're all together, so keep going.
Yo, you guys gotta chill out a little bit.
Shield's down.
Genji.
Genji behind.
I'm low.
Genji's dead. Tracer's in the behind too. Reinhardt's weak over there. Damn it.
Can't do anything. I'm close to an ult though. Alright, who has their ult?
Not me.
Reinhardt's almost dead.
Reinhardt's almost dead.
There you go. I can't heal you.
Reinhardt's dead.
Get over here, can't heal you. Watch out. Oh, I'm dead.
Damn it.
Brings that.
Justice, rip off! I will not fail again.
Wow.
Alright, back up a little bit, guys. Unless you can pop. Okay. Okay, there. I can't do anything. I'm dead. I'm not dead. He's asleep. Their tracer's behind. Their tracer's trying to really push ahead.
Soldier. Tracer's dead. Reinhardt's hurting. Good, now's the time to push. Another one's dead. Keep moving.
I can't do anything, I can't heal. Wesker, come on.
Sorry.
I'm gonna die, guys. Yep.
I can't.
I've got you in my sights.
My team needs me.
Our tracer is actually making me, like, have aids.
Terrible.
Oh god. Their Ana is so on point with her, like, hits, I don't understand.
She's weak as hell now. She's healed.
Everyone's
up.
Weak right now. I can't.
How'd we get my ults?
You don't have.
Yeah, we don't have all that much time.
This would help.
I don't know where to get on the attack now.
Oh, real.
What me, home and with
them. I'm gonna push when he's ready.
I drop the beat.
I'm done. I believe.
He's weak, soldiers, weak.
I was super low.
That's alright.
I couldn't get on it, I'm sorry.
That's what she said.
Score. 1-0. Switching sides.
Well said.
Prepare your defenses.
Okay, I'll just leave that guy's gonna go tracer, so.
I'll do everything I can to get a teleporter.
I'll do everything I can to get reported.
We only have one healer, guys.
This bomb's for you.
And two supports.
I can change to one if you want to.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Lays a trap for his prey.
See what that does.
Does that report people?
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
I'm at 40% of my ult already.
Coming up behind us, Tracer. We got a Genji jumping top right, Lucio top right. Lucio just came in behind us.
Okay, Tracer just killed herself, so.
Genji's in here with us. Genji's over there fighting our Winston off to the right.
Winston, watch out.
Yeah, okay, Genji's on.
Genji's dead. Somebody just came in the top right again. Tracer behind us. Yeah.
Alright, I'm my ult.
I got their Genji.
Teleporter's up. I'm really struggling with this Tracer right now.
Where's she at?
She's just hanging out. Alright, who's on it?
I'm on it. Lucio and D.Va are here too. D.Va's out of mech. D.Va's dead. Zenyatta coming up front.
They broke my teleporter.
Nice.
Hey, Tracer's dead. Tracer's dead.
I'm at 60% of my ult.
Get your armor packs.
Get ready for a shot!
Genji came top right.
Genji. Oh. Alright, I'm close to my... Do you guys want a shield barrier or no? You guys want...
I need health. Heroes never die.
I feel like I'm gonna regret not making a teleporter.
Nice done.
There we go, we got this guy. We do it. I'm really checking the right side so they can't flank because they're really.
D.Va should be out of mech very soon. They switched to Reaper. Zenyatta top right. Zenyatta top right. I blasted him down. He had to use his ult to get out. Nice. He's in.
I'm almost dead, I'm dead.
He's trying to take...
D.Va's about to kill me.
Teleporter down.
No. Reaper's dead.
We got this.
I got some pain.
Choke.
Oh shit, I'm still there. Thank you. There we go, my goodness.
Good job, guys. Good game. Well played.
So, Kendall, Gold?
Oh. Victory. Did I get gold? I think so. I'm gonna wait. Don't tell me.
I won't.
Nice job, Cookie.
Literally nothing. I didn't even realize that he got attacked.
Oh, you saved my life there, man. Thank you. My hero.
Sniper. Torbjorn.
Good game, guys. Well played, everyone.
Epic. Mission accomplished.
Did I get it? Maybe, maybe not, probably not, who knows? Watch me get it like 199. Like, I will die. Oh my god, I'm at 1994. I literally want to kill myself. Alright, one more game then.
Let's get it.
Now arriving at Mijang Tower.
Wait, hold on. Hello.
Hi.
Wait, why? Why are you being mean? Why? You make me cry. Okay, you wanna play for a second? Wait, why aren't you using your mic? I'm kinda triggered.
She wants to hear your voice, man.
Say hi.
She wants you to whisper to her, too.
There we go, he said hi.
I'm abused. Forsaken, do you want to play?
Yes. Yes. He knows what it is. Reported.
Traveling to Route 66.
Hey, we're playing. Oh, you're abusive today, Jesus.
He understands. I'm happy when people are finally learning the way. It's been an uphill struggle, you know? Yes, thank you. I deserve the reporting. The reporting will cleanse the soul.
That was kind of deep.
Thank you. That's what she said.
Oh, nice.
Oh! I effing hate her.
I take kind of a revenge ring and kill her. Effigate that feeling, sense your good. Time's up.
Double kill. This old dog's learned a few tricks.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Enemy in my sights.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Easy.
Peasy. Kendall, I'm sorry if I have triggered you. You can stop screaming at me in caps now.
Wait, what?
Reported. Yatta!
There we go.
Yeet. Alright, I'm going to team chat.
Daito. Hold on, guys. There's a Pidgey on Pokemon Go. I gotta go get it.
Oh, shut up, Finger. Reported. Alright. You okay, he has 21 hours on Hanzo. He's a pro.
Your mom's a pro.
Wow.
Mom. She's a pro mom. God. I saw your pictures. Pros to moms. Right? Right?
For a second, I'm not talking to you. You didn't take me. How dare you not take me to an esports bar? How dare you?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I probably will, actually.
Hey, he'll take you to Brown Town.
Did you say yes to that girl, by the way? Vincent. Did she actually ask you out or no? Issues with your genetic therapy?
Oh.
Why? Was she crazy?
She had a dick bigger than his, probably. Reported.
Oh my god.
Do you like her at all or no?
Let me get you patched up.
They're way too.
I'm here.
Come on in, Hanzo.
Failed. Fuck. Oh, fucking monkey right there. Thank you. You needed a buff, huh?
Fear, not. I'm on point.
Me too. Let's get out there. Mercy's almost there. Mercy's dead. I love this thing.
My ultimate is that was easy.
Yep.
I already have. Attack on objective B. I already almost have my ult, actually.
Can't kill Dad.
Wait, where is Dad?
Who's Dad?
Ow.
Go in, go hard, go home, fuck it.
Oh. Ready? 3, 2, 1, here you go.
Heroes never die. Fuck.
Watch out. All systems check out.
Ouch. Ooh, great ball on a Ghastly. What?
Come on, guys. Just trying to heal you up.
Oh shit.
Enemy turret ahead.
We already have 2.5 decks. This is so funny. Watch out.
Ah, Fair got me in the back behind you, Hanzo.
Do I want to heal or not? You are Hanzo.
I'm going in, go hard, go home.
We guys got 2 ticks on it, so that's good.
I am taking the objective.
And fuck, I died. What join the fucking me. Torb.
Watch out for that turret!
I'm dead. We gotta get the turret down.
Understood.
Where's everyone at, always?
93% for my res.
4%.
Right. I'm gonna say at 355 we push on. Who's ready? I could use some assistance. Let's go. Let's break it. I'm gonna try a different approach.
My servants never die.
That's a good push though.
That's what she said.
Shut up.
Oh my god, are we done?
Guys, they have Pharah.
She's hurting.
She's low. I lost my Discord on her, so I don't know where she's at. Simple
geometry. Let's get you back out there.
Go on the side. I'm gonna trigger him a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it here.
Oh god, they have a, your turret's down.
Okay, soldier's down, soldier's down. I'll get my ult from down.
Oh god. I can't do anything with her. I didn't even see the Pharah.
Shit! I missed somebody, that's some bullshit.
Pharah's down.
Nope, you won't drop the beat.
Guys.
Good job, guys.
Complete. Score 2-0.
Switching sides.
We got this. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Trust me on this. Where are we at? We need a DPS, Marcus, or Fanger, whatever.
I'll be watching over you.
Yep. Thank you. I'm gonna do what I can to get a,
It's alright for a second, dude. We've reported you like 10 times.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Many good soldiers here.
Alright, if anybody wants to do drugs back here with Mercy, it's in the back.
Hopefully that builds up my ult enough. Probably not, but who knows.
Oh, that's a good shit. Report me.
Stop smoking weed.
Let me get you patched up.
What? I'm taking my inhaler, kid.
25.
Okay, they're going now.
You needed a doctor?
Oh, I need heal. They're Pharah. Guys, they're Pharah. I'm trying to get their mercy.
Fuck.
As the- I have my own.
Oh, right when I got my ult. That's too bad.
I'm hurt. I have my ult, but I couldn't get anywhere fast enough, but their mercy was down.
I must go where I'm needed.
Can you guys get on it or no?
Stop them now! Clear the point!
Nope. I couldn't, they didn't let me.
I'm here.
I'm trying to get you guys.
Oh, heroes never die. Fuck.
Boom.
Do I want to get on it or no?
Oh man. Okay, pretty much all there. They
have come to claim.
Objective lost.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Okay, yeah, let's just...
They're all charging in, they're charging in. Soldiers coming in back around behind us.
Okay, mercy's there.
Did she just ruin my teleporter?
Let's get you back out there.
Enemy contact. Alright. Not doing that again.
My ultimate is charging.
Be warned of their ferret.
Catching you up.
Get back here for a second.
Yeah.
Ouch! Reinhardt just pinned me. I think he liked it.
Okay, Liz is down.
I'm dead. Nice shot, Marcus.
You needed a doctor? Let's get you back out there.
For a second.
I've got you in my sights.
Watch out. Watch out for that ult.
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Where does it end?
I'm dead.
Ouch. Killed me so I can't res.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
I couldn't ult so I got right. I can't do anything.
Oh my god, Hunter, I love you.
Ouch.
That was way too close for comfort.
Game on! Starting over.
They got it to 2 ticks, so we gotta be careful.
But just don't let them push like that again.
Right, we got a soldier out to the left again. That's where he ulted last time. Careful, Forsaken.
He's dead already.
I'm playing around a little bit with him.
That's what she said.
Hanzo, you're...
Diva. I got Diva. She's out of mind.
Ouch. Somebody res the rezzer.
There were mercies down. Good as new. Ryan, come back to Ryan. The
support has arrived. Healing stream engaged.
My ultimate is ready! Minute
40. My ult's ready. They start pushing, I'll just slam the fuck out of them.
Wait, where's Mercy at?
Mercy, try to stay covered for it. Yeah, that's not happening.
Forsaken, I can't get to you over there, man.
Yeah, Forsaken, come back to us, dude. You gotta chill out a little bit.
Oh, no.
Oh, Mercy, stay back.
There we go, nice.
Is ready?
Oh, 30 seconds.
Let me get you patched up.
30 seconds remaining.
Ultimate. Fresh. Almost. Hold on and be here. Let's charge a little bit the barrier.
All right, I'm gonna use my ult in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I got the whistle.
There, Farrah got me. I'm coming.
Rez.
Heroes never die.
They got me out.
I'm dead. Can't do anything.
Good job, Wesker.
Oh, the mace, like, right. Oh, sorry, guys.
Yeah, good job, guys. Good game.
Alright, that's my rank up game, guaranteed.
That should do it, Kendall.
Please. Nice job,
oh my god, Hanzo, I love you, bro.
Yeah, good game, man. Nice. Right to the gut. D.Va ain't having babies anymore.
I think I ranked up, boys.
Reported.
Hopefully you did.
Nah, she's too good for us, guys.
Well, you ranked up and I leveled up. Yeah, boy.
I ranked up.
Congratulations, kid.
Dude, I'm so excited.
Oh, I ranked up too. What the fuck?
You both reported.
Yeah.
Now entering the temple of Anubis.
Yes.
Beacon in place.
With every death comes honor. With honor,
I really want to use Sombra more, to be honest with you.
Marked by the dragon.
God, the McCree was 1 HP. I hate you.
I must redeem myself.
Was locating.
Doesn't even matter.
Yeah, I couldn't hit him.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Please kill them, Curry.
He's dead.
Thank you.
No one can hide from my sight.
Are you guys all in group chat all the time?
Pretty much.
Yeah, we were. No, we were in team chat.
See that? Oh yeah, I was hearing you guys. My bad. I'm just a little high. I'm a lot
of high. Oh shit. There we go. That's my boy over there. Downs that I love.
Alright. Their McCree is annoying as everything.
Taking you, all guys, how long have you been still playing? Like, you put a lot of dirt this game, or
I just started today.
You'll keep playing after this, or
oh, I don't know. I got an RPG. I want to play a little more tonight.
I'm killing him. That's my crave. It's the last thing.
I was about to fuck up that Roadhog.
Alright, we got this. I'm going team chat.
Yeah, I'm doing. Would you like Winston or Reinhardt?
Whichever you think you're better with, man.
Then Winston.
Do you guys like my shiny gold bow?
Love it.
Ultraviolet, look at how many hours he has on Hanzo. Don't even dare say a thing. I just met him and I didn't judge.
I will protect the innocent.
I've reported him like 10 times.
He literally had to play the game last game.
I wanna see that.
System check initiated.
You gotta
green across the board.
No, was it just at all? Action.
Doesn't matter. I'm tired of people judging characters.
I grow tired of waiting.
Oh yeah, you're tired? Oh, I'm tired. Oh, I'm a Hanzo main. It sucks.
No, he's really not. Guarantee it. It's fine.
Attack commences.
I was a Bastion main
seconds.
For the first 15 levels. Weapon. So I completely understand what you're going through, dude.
I do have off games, which I'll change characters if I start having an off game. But I'm really high and it
I'm
tends
to
happen sometimes.
I'm looking forward to working with you all.
Because I get in the wrong mentality. Hanzo's
like, what are you talking about?
Hanzo's a lot of mentality.
True.
Sucks,
if you're not in the right mind, you fucking suck at something.
One. Attack.
Yeah, you have to be stable all the time right now.
I got a pharmacy over there.
I'm gonna try to go there right
now. Oh, hot. Alright, fucking. I got trapped. What up?
Hey, the Junkrat's dead.
Where you at?
Oh, sorry, I was busy reporting everybody.
Winston, I can't do anything for you right now, dude.
I did that when we started.
God, now you jump
over.
That
was like so last season.
I know, I shouldn't be reporting people anymore. Hey, their mercy's hurting. Or not their mercy, but their Pharah.
Report the Pharah.
Hanger.
Yeah, this one. Report me. Pharah's, or soldier's done. Not soldier, goddammit. Reinhardt. Thanks for the heals.
Sin.
Bear is dead. There's, god damn it, mercy. I can't call anybody out right now. I suck. That hand is weak. And is dead.
Mercy's really, really low. Hey, the mercy.
Bear, right side. Reinhardt's backing off. He's weakened. Nice. Pharah behind everybody.
He's dead.
Pharah's dead.
Mercy dead.
I haven't died once.
Reported.
And he's dead.
Hey, give me power. Give me power instead of heal.
Soldier's dead.
Nicely done. Their Pharah's in the air. Reinhardt and Diva moving out on the right. Trying to help you with Reinhardt, man. Shit.
I'm going for that.
Anna over there's hurting. Soldier might kill me. Soldier's down. Ow. Ow.
Just die.
Heroes never die.
Soldier took me out.
Oh shit.
My team needs me. Oh god, no, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh god. No. I'm dead.
Bear is weak. Or not Bear, Mercy, she's certain.
I'll go to kill her.
Guys. Oh, sorry, I'm seeing.
Oh no, Reaper.
It's okay, I'm not worried. You guys are healing well.
Man, there's two of them really weak back there. There's Zenyatta and their soldier.
Okay, I can't go. I can't go. Winston with the Reaper. I will not fail again.
Helden sterben nicht. My ultimate is ready. Oh, sorry, I've seen.
I'll be watching.
Oh, man. They're targeting me. Watch out. Go ahead and die if you...
Soldier was knocked off the map.
Ow, Reaver.
I'm working on him. He popped his ult, but it didn't kill anybody. I got one. He got one. Sorry, Kendall. I'm sorry. You mean something. You are somebody.
Hey guys, we really need to focus on this objective.
Report him.
Alright, guys, they're not focused on the objective right now. Oh, no, no, right there. In line.
Okay, Reaper's dead. Oh, never mind.
Alright, guys, we have 15 seconds to get on it. Reaper or something.
Okay, push the shit.
Oh god.
I am a fire. Diva, Diva.
Jump.
Nice job getting that mercy. Reaper's down.
We got this.
Zenyatta behind you guys, he's weak. Good shit, good shit. Get that push.
I have my ult, so if you guys just... My ultimate is
charging. Protect the payload. Hey,
Reaper's trying to move in around. Reaper's trying to move into the round.
We got it.
Yeah, back right.
Stop, he's top. He's trying. Oh shit, I died.
Road.
Reaper's in there with you guys. Reaper behind you.
I died. Sorry. I didn't know where he was. I'm gonna do what I can. Nice job. Alright.
Roadhog. Or, Junkrat.
Junkrat's down.
Alright, Reaper, left side, left side, left side. Get
them off me. Coming back now.
Oh really? That was like...
Wow, he got me out of all that.
Oh god.
Far and away, it was a really good push.
I can't. Get on it.
Just touch it.
Mom, please.
Sorry, I couldn't use my ult.
Prepare your defenses. Select
your hero. Yo, he's not... Ultra, are you blind? He had... Oh, yeah, he's got gold. My god.
Yeah, I should have targeted Mercy.
Have you seen any of his alts? Okay, we're gonna need heals. Wait, so you're gonna judge him on Hanzo, but you're gonna go Widow. Are you actually kidding me?
Oh, never mind.
Lock it off.
Reyes should have.
Oh my god.
Report.
Alright. It's alright, guys. Just calm down. It's alright. He's a good Hanzo. Maybe he had a couple off shots, man. He's been doing well, though. I'll vouch for him as well.
Well, we report both of them. Fuck it.
Yeah, I know, Ray, right?
Save a Pharaoh.
I had a soldier on the objective. Zenyatta got me discorded. I'm backing off. Trying to suck up as many shots as I can.
They have a soldier. Is that Pharaoh? Reaper.
Nice. That's one down. Working on Ryan's shield. Ryan's shield's hurting.
Watch out, guys.
Ryan's shield's hurting again.
Oh shit, I don't know why he went in. Okay, that's good. Oh shit.
Ryan might die. Might. Ryan dead. Mercy came in. Mercy's down. Nice job. I'm seeing Zenyatta. I'm soaking up his stuff. Good job, guys. Good ult, good ult. That'll hold him at bay for a little bit. D.Va coming up front left. Soldier coming out front, soaking up.
On left side.
Reaper from behind, guys. Reaper behind.
That's what he said.
Ding. Oh shit. True.
Nice knockdown. They're rocked, they're rocked. Reinhardt's hurting, Reinhardt's dead. Bad ult. Should've saved it. Whatever.
Oh, I'm dead.
Reported. Behind you guys, check behind you. Zenyatta just jumped out from the cliffs. I knocked him off.
Sorry. Okay, Reaper's going from behind, guys.
50, guys. Remember, Mercy probably has her ult.
Reinhardt's down. Aw, oh, man, I tried to soak up his blast too late.
Ultra, go heal yourself.
Junkrat behind us. Was behind
us. I got
him.
I saw him. He was creeping up behind
Genji up above us.
I saved her, like per usual.
He just used his deflect. He doesn't have it for a couple seconds.
Okay, can't get him down.
He's got it now. No, Reaper!
Yeah, that's playing the game.
Or the res. The res could be the play of the game. No res, okay.
Alright, shut up there, boys.
I'm in the point, like, I can kind of stop it, but...
No one's congratulating him? That's rude.
60 seconds.
Ouch, ouch. Shouldn't have been blocking.
I can't do anything with that Ryan. I don't understand. Oh, they just straight up annihilated us.
Still contesting, guys.
I can maybe guess Widow.
Still contesting. Oh my god, I got the Reaper. I got the Reaper.
Get on it. Nope. Alright.
Alright, they got that one. So fall back, fall back.
Alright, Widow. Can you change up now? It's not probably gonna work.
Oh my
this
god,
point. Reaper working his way to the right.
Time to raise my APM.
Thank you. Coming over there to help with Genji. Genji's hurting. Genji's almost dead.
I'm almost dead.
Just shoot him.
I got his health back he was running for. He's dead.
Okay, Genji's dead, Genji's dead. Hey, Reaper's trying to flank again.
Reinhardt in the back, he's in the shop. Ooh, Kendall, careful. Nice job, Kendall, we got him.
There we go.
Lucio. Mercy and Lucio on the objective. Working on the monkey. Got him.
Nice.
Lucio and Mercy on the objective. Genji here too. He's here. Oh, shit.
Yo, this Mercy and together.
Okay, Genji's down.
I've got my ultimate.
I'm just going up and around and
I'm pretty much.
They're all rushing up, dude.
Oh my god.
Damn it. Didn't fall where I wanted it to.
I got Mercy. I have my ult.
Alright. Still don't know why this kid's trolling us. Doesn't make a lot of sense.
Nice. That Lucio's hurting. Reaper's in the back line. Reaper's coming behind you guys. He's coming behind the objective, going up.
Watch out, he just wasted ult.
Our Hanzo's got his ult.
Oh my god, he killed me. Fuck.
Ow, I need help.
Come on guys, we're so close.
I'm literally... Ultraviolet literally sitting and watching me die. Unbelievable.
Get this Lucio. Rez.
I'm on my way. I'm using my ult.
That Reinhardt's dead. Nice knockdown. I'm working on the Lucio. Lucio's dead. There we go. Genji's dead. Nicely done, guys. Good game.
Hey, next time you troll.
Yeah, I had three
don't do
goals.
It with us.
I have an objective eliminations, damage, and I have objective silver, so.
Victory. He has 22 hours on Hanzo, so I think he knows what he's doing.
This dude's a troll.
Yeah, that was
Yeah, that was a good play. Look at that. Good game, guys. Well played.
Thanks. My bad for... Okay. Please leave, Ultra. No one cares about you. You're irrelevant.
Oh, well, I have a season.
That kid has cancer.
Yep.
Got me something legendary. Ooh, legendary bastion skin.
I got 5 loot boxes, but I don't want to open them. Fuck it.
I got the bastion woodbot skin.
Hey, Forsaken. I got gold.
I got golden reports last game. I reported everybody more than anyone.
Dude, I reported him like. That's ridiculous. Are we playing another one, guys? Wait, why Obscene?
He wants to invite all his bitches.
Invite all the bitches.
Welcome to Oasis.
Okay.
It's a skirmish.
Alright.
Yep.
Alright, I want Hanzo.
With every death comes honor.
I also want like a cheeseburger or something too.
Wow.
What a dick.
He's dead because he's a dick.
See through the dragon's eyes.
I just love bouncing on this little thing.
Reported.
Report for dying.
See that witch. I will personally kill you myself.
Not if I report you first.
Don't kill him. Oh wow, that's rude.
Hello there.
Alright, kill the Winston. He's apes.
Yeah, kill the pussy. Bro, can you like bounce the turret or no? No. Fuck you.
Sane, why are you hacking?
Report for hacking.
He's not hacking, he's just using his Game Shark codes.
Well, report anyway.
Report it if you know the reference. You youngins like Kindle might not understand.
I swear to God, if you call me young one more time.
Girl, let me hear your shit. 19 years old, motherfucker, I don't want to hear it.
I'm almost 19, get it right.
Oh, man. Reported.
Shit. I'm just here bouncing.
I got your right side. Locked by the dark. Never mind, I don't, because I'm dead.
That way the wolf. Destroyed in a minute.
Oh, she almost killed me.
Alright, we're going to team chat.
Oh my. Okay, yeah. Team chat.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Hello.
Oh, hi there, Burt Macklin. Hi.
Hey, bro.
How you
We're
guys
big
doing?
Fans.
Big, big fans.
Have,
oh my god, hi.
Autograph?
Please? Autograph my titties.
Yeah, report it. Okay.
Guys, don't talk. Just let him talk.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. That's deep, bro. That's deep. Yeah, that's what she
Just
said.
Just kidding. Anyways, hello, Bert.
I'm Ernie. I'm your other half.
You're Ernie?
Yeah, that's what I said. Justice will be
done. It's nice to meet you, man.
Yeah. So happy we get the opportunity, dude. I've always wanted to run alongside Burt fucking Macklin, dude. The legend, Burt fucking Macklin. Oh my god.
I reported myself. Fuck it.
Yes. Yeah. You know the drill, man.
I report myself like every week.
God, I report you every hour of every day.
Oh, thanks.
It's because I care.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Okay, I'm going left side just to.
Hey guys, I have a feeling I'm gonna suck this round, sorry.
That's alright, man. That's your personal business. Just play the game while you suck, alright?
Nah, bro, you can't suck. You're like best hands on my name.
Told you.
I'm done with you.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
I'm done with you.
Alright, going back to what I'm good at. Bye.
Since I feel I'm gonna suck, I'm gonna change it to Reaper and rape shit.
Ooh, that's hot.
Okay, I'm on the point, guys.
Oh man, I'm so bad.
You can start pushing hard, go hard, go
base.
Home.
I'm on the point.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go home.
For me. What the? Okay, go home, but.
Oh, yo, shit. Oscar, why are you by yourself? I
feel sad. So you can push.
Yeah, I mean, he was helping.
I got you, bird.
All the team came to attack me, and
guys. Fuck you. Sorry, not you guys. I'm talking to the fat boy on their team. He's a real dick.
I'm doing some way, left side, wait for you guys.
How dare he do that to us?
I love how you put your thinger.
Hmm.
What?
Hmm?
What about his finger?
I put my finger where? That's what she said.
No, I'm really curious. Where?
No, I'm like.
She wants to put some finger somewhere, and I need to know where this is going, because this is my finger.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna get on the
phalanges, bro. The phalanges.
The phalanges, indeed.
Okay, they're coming for me. Push hard. Push hard. Go ahead.
That's what she said.
Yep.
I'm gonna have the Hanzo here.
Their pair is discorded.
Oh,
you got the
P.
Oh, shit.
No! My life is over! Dude, I got my good luck charm in my lap. So hairy and so black.
I'm really close to getting my
Seriously? How many times do I have to say first? Just
no. Ah.
60 seconds.
Shit, oh.
That was the first time I saw you look up.
Alright, let's group up.
Alright, we have 40 seconds.
That's how long it takes sometimes. Wait, what? That does sound a little perverted. That could have been that's what she said thing. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm kind of on the fence right now.
Jump right step.
I'm at, like, 2 HP.
Okay.
Hey, guys,
I'm out.
Get in.
I'm dead. I was touching it.
Okay, this is the last time.
Keep touching it, guys.
See your pig? Okay, the pig is dead.
Just touch it.
Can't do it.
Please come to help me.
We're trying, dude.
I'm dead. Sorry, I let you down, Bert.
No, Bert,
No, you're alright. I, got tunnel vision, so...
It's all good, dude.
It's a you didn't ever go for Pharah, man. Like, I was...
Yeah, I kinda explained that, like, with the last sentence I said. I didn't know if you were paying attention, but...
I'm reporting both of you.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright, guys, gotta pick something here.
I'll be watching over you. Try not to get
yourselves killed. 15k watt.
Oh, yeah!
Your support has arrived.
Forsaken doesn't have headset on. I forgot my bed.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I am ready to roll.
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Check this out.
His asthma. His asthma. Bird, it's the fucking asthma.
Too, bro. I got asthma too, bro.
I know the feels, dude.
I totally know what you mean, bro.
Bert fucking Macklin, you guys!
Bert Macklin, bro!
Stay alive, Forsaken. You are Forsaken from dying.
Forsaken. I don't wanna wait for our lives to be over.
Dude.
I don't wanna
bromance. I got you, Kendall. I got you. Put it into them, Kendall. Push it in. Sorry.
Yeah, use his finger.
Oh my god.
Like, push it in.
Folder, left side. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I love you, handsome. I'll always love you.
Heroes never die. For a price.
Discharging. Simple geometry. Bitch, I think this is a bad idea. Yep, it was a really bad idea. I don't even know why.
Let me get you patched up.
Ruh-roh.
Please report me.
Oh no.
Can you? Oh,
oh no.
That's game.
That's reported. Everybody's reported.
Starting over from which we need to defend the objective.
Just do what you can, I guess.
Go get him, Macklin. Burn fucking Macklin, dudes. Oh my god.
Oh, dude, we're not gonna make it, bro. We're not gonna make it, bro.
Shit. For Macklin says we're not gonna make it, we're not gonna make it, guys.
Oh my god.
Finals.
Well, nice try, guys.
Yeah, that was too easy. I think they didn't try this time.
Alright, well, with that loss, I think I'm gonna go. And, I'm gonna go play my RPG a little bit.
Oh.
Good game, guys.
That doesn't surprise me at all. Fucking Hanzo that I love, what the fuck.
Packs, dude. Packs. Did you see him walk? Report him?
Yeah, he's reported.
Bro, you're getting banned.
Yeah.
Block some damage with Reinhardt.
True. That'd be my birthday if I got
epic.
Alright, guys. Have a good night. Good luck going forward, dudes. Bert Macklin, man. Bert fucking Macklin. Oh my god, everybody's reported three times.
Yeah, I report.
Going into pillars. It's pillars time, kitten. Excuse me. Alright, loading up pillars right now. Kitten, what are you doing? Kitten, what are you doing? All right. Alright, I was just looking for a boy, but nobody in here is going to know any damn thing about him. Yeah, that's the ship they're talking about, so maybe I'll get lucky, who knows. No. Check with this commoner. Talk to these commoners. Only one survivor, they say. Yeah, but where is that survivor? I'd hope that Naya would give me some information, but she got nothing. She's too busy opening up her new bar. Okay, well, I did that. Excuse me. So I'll never be able to complete this quest, I guess, because I killed the dominoes. We had a disagreement. Alright, so there we go. Copper Lane. That's where I head. check this area out first.
Hail and well met.
Damn it. I can't complete that quest then. That really sucks. Killed them all, unfortunately. He wanted me to give something I don't feel like I should have had to have. And so I didn't. And then he and the rest of his family and Ken attacked and died at my feet.
Hey there. How is it you Aethasians stay so optimistic? The world has not given your kind much reason to hope.
You get to a certain... You can go mad with grief and tear out all your hair and check yourself into the sanitarium. Or you can wait for better days.
Well, feathers in my case. But I understand your point.
Damn it. So I gotta go to these, like, Hall of Heroes or some shit. Excuse me.
How do you do?
Alright, so I'm gonna talk to Grimda here. Glances down her spectacles, ever inquisitive I see. An animancer named Nedden asked me to retrieve the Theorbs of Padengram from the Elder Archives. Her frown deepens, thanks for letting me know. I'll be sure to tuck that tome away from prying eyes and see that this Nedden never sets foot in here again. In the meantime, here, a token of our appreciation. Good amount of experience, small amount of money. Is this what we wanted, to see her barred entirely? It's a fearsome price to pay, knowledge dangled just out of the reach of the tempting prize for any soul. Well. Let's go here. Nice. Made some money. And only lost very little. Fantastic. One day, 16 hours. Alright, so what's next? I'm just gonna go on, finally leave this area. I did all that I could. Go me. Finally cleared out all the quests in this area, it seems. As best I can, except for that one, because I don't have high enough perception or intelligence or something or another. Which I have a problem anyways, because I killed all those motherfuckers. So I have to use perception to get through it. When I went in there, I got my ass handed to me. I'm pretty sure I cleared out all this area. Probably want to exit out over there. A woman you remember from Brackenbury strides over you. The hem of her robe is torn and covered in burrs. You could have just refused. You could have forgotten all about the theorems of paradigm, but you had to go and tell Grimda. Her voice trembles as she clutches at her hair with a shaking hand. I know you're prone to strong opinions, but I had no idea you'd launch a personal crusade against me. Me too. Well, looks like we're gonna have to kill her. Eternal funding. Plus 5 copper, huh?
I'd gladly shoulder the load. The pack won't hold it. Anymore.
Alright, fuck it. Keep going. Well, another group of people had to bite the dust. It's too bad, really. Excuse me. There we go. Stormwall Gorge. That's where I'll be headed. See how big this map is. Not the biggest. Let's get super sneaky since we're in fast mode. Let's just uncover this shit. Feral druids, huh? Damage there. By little, I mean a lot. These look cool. Not a bad hole.
You give me any more gifts, and people will start thinking you're playing favorites.
Okay. The end of that thing. Didn't even get any sound effects. It died so quickly. In fact, seemed to have lost all sound effects. Oh well, it'll probably work itself out. Another one, damn. Dead. I get him. And that's all those. Got a primordial down here. Excuse me. Just a random corpse, huh?
I wonder what this is.
I do too.
You can trust me.
Starlight illuminates a pattern in the ground. You need to get a better look. Stone here has been carved with a few simple shapes. A small circular indentation marks the center, and much larger circle surrounds it. And much larger. You see what appears to be writing above the two circles. Examine the writing. Curving, twisting runes are strangely familiar to you. You recognize them as ancient. Within, they read, "All things end, only to come to continue anew. Enter now at dusk, that we may all experience a new dawn." Look at the circular indentation. The indentation is shallow and smooth. It looks like it was intended to hold something specific. The outer circle, several shapes have been carved along the outer ring. They must have been worn away. You can make out the crescent above the center. Wait a while. Nice, a couple different things have happened. Really, the thugs will attack in 4 days? A local rebellion. A cruel ruler from the north, huh? Do I go and grant him an audience, I wonder? Lost my mage in that one. That's alright.
Let's see what lies this way. Sharp eyes and keen ears.
Sounds like they really need me in my fucking keep, dudes. Might be time to go. Come back to this damn area. Messenger, be a sweat. I think it happens from time to time. Matter important to discuss if you have the time. Let's hear it. Gesture for your allies to join you and take your place upon your throne. I've got to the meat of it. I have a dozen Orland slaves in port at Gerara. Good, healthy stock that'll fetch a fine price in Xamotil. If I could get the ship up the coast. That's the tricky part. I haven't got the coin to stock a ship for the whole journey, not without docking at a Deerwood port along the way and running the risk of having my goods seized. Really, these Deerwood laws are completely impractical for an honest merchant traveling outside of Defiance Bay. If you could be of some assistance, you're not originally from the Deerwood, I hear, so surely you understand. Continue as before, that seems unwise, I'm afraid. We've taken care to avoid foul weather. We can do little about any meddling officials at a report. Truly, then I was right to come here. Your advice has saved me much time and money, my lord. Thank you. I hear a lot about you, Lord Fingerbanger. You seem like a man who knows how to get results. I have a matter I'd like to discuss with you if you'll hear me out. I would urge caution, my lord. Lord Fingerbanger has gained a reputation as a man for a brutal temperament. Such would call him cruel. I hear those words in my head. We step on and do the same thing. As the ruler of Cadenu, I'm sure you've seen your share of troublemakers, people determined to tear you down so you can share in their misery. I've had a few incidents on my land. Rabble-rousing peasants, you see, shameful as it is, they've gotten someone out of hand, refusing to work, threatening my guard, spouting this nonsense about unfair treatment. Not as if I don't pay them. In any case, I fear they won't back down. The situation will only get worse if I don't put an end to it. Things may get a little messy. I thought it best to consult you on the matter first. Well, the usual, he folds his arms. That they don't enjoy the benefits of their labor, that they are treated too harshly, they are lazy, my lord, that's all. It seems a soft approach. His nose wrinkles. They'll think themselves victorious. Frowns, and there's a thoughtful look in his eyes. Has gained one prestige. I'll grant that there's some merit in what you say. Thank you, Lord Fingerbanger, for your time. I'll consider your journeys, your words while I journey home. Alright. Let's resolve this now. Let's fucking run these bastards down. Bites the dust. My mage, my homies. Dead. Soon to be very, very dead. Bastard seems to be holding off rather well. Wow, this bastard is just resisting. Got him. Lost one person, I think.
Certainly.
All right, so let's see. Lost two people. Let's see who I can hire. No. These two would be really nice. They're good defense. Yeah, I'm gonna get these two.
Last thing the Deerwood needs is another foreign colony.
Man, he needs to shut his mouth talking about my shit like that. Okay. Get some rest, I suppose.
Even if you are putting one over on me, it's nice to have a hunting party again. Five years for me. Must be 30-something for Ichimok. It certainly started out that way. It's been a long hunt. A long time away from my family. Before, I'd crossed the tundra of Nasitok following caribou herds. I didn't want to leave Kalu and our children, but I was eager to visit lands my people rarely do. But 5 years without finding him. It's like 2 hours of necking. I'm ready to be done with it. Soul recovery is an old village tradition. We call it the Tarnek Ilitsak. Once in a generation, we seek the soul of a much-respected and long-dead village elder. We tell him what's changed in the village, how people remember him. The only other Tarnek Ilitsak during my lifetime happened when I was a girl, not long after Persak died. We feasted on blubber and fermented milk for a week, and we honored the chosen huntress as a hero. Then she left, and we returned to our duties. We still sang her name to the skies during festival season, but we otherwise didn't speak of her. It's not being forgotten by my village that troubles me, but sometimes I wonder how my husband and children remember me, if they think of me often.
I'd like to believe it, and yet sometimes days go by and I realize that they have not crossed my thoughts. Such days are rare, but they happen. She looks away, tugging at the straps of her quiver. It shames me to think of it, but more than that, it scares me.
Still, there's no point in dwelling on it. More often, I find myself wondering whether Persak will remember us. You claim to see souls. What do you think? Do you remember your past lives? Masuk is probably much the same as it was 100 years ago. We live between tundra and frozen forests, and the land takes as much as it gives. But our hardships bring us together. And the elders truly unite us. They keep the stories of past generations, and they guide us from season to season, through good years and lean.
Recently, there have been a lot of good years. My aunt says we've had fewer clashes with neighboring villages thanks to the hunting territories that Persak helped establish. In bad years, we rely on trade with the merchants that pass our shores. We exchange walrus tusks and seal pelts and for grains that last us the hard winter. Persak brokered a lot of those agreements, too. She held up her bear figurine. He got this from one of Amana's ships that used to trade with us.
That's what I'm supposed to remind him.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you're on a hunt of your own then, though. You feeling the thrill of the chase, or are you ready for this to be over? Refreshing indeed. Might as well keep moving while you've got some daylight. Don't let him sleep in there then, shit. Alright. Paid out the monies. That's alright. Because I'll be making so much more. Okay. So, Fager Banger, my name is Bagolt. If you have the time, I have an urgent matter I'd like to discuss. Let's hear it. Call for your allies and prepare for the petition. I've been tasked with meeting with representatives from the Fisher Crane tribe near the Thine Bog. It is my hope to come to peaceful terms. Unfortunately, I haven't had much practice with the Ganflathen language, and the Fisher Crane are by nature very reclusive. I fear that the circumstances are ripe for a misunderstanding. You yourself, I hear, have had some dealing with the Ganflathens. I would welcome any assistance or advice you could offer. Not that I have any doubt of your considerable resource, but how, my lord? Okay.
I must say, I'm impressed. Thank you.
light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Who's this motherfucker? Chewing on a piece of uncooked meat, a small Orlan dressed in tattered leathers offers a mumbled greeting and waves his hands. Despite his pleasant smile, the upper right portion of his face is in a sorry state. An eye patch stitched with a stylized ball eyeball wraps around his head, and his ear is a mangled remnant that twitches and spasms while the other ear perks up at your approach. Next to him is a splayed carcass of a deer that appears to be ripped open by a bear or wolf.
If this is your deer, you need a new game warden. Name's Heravius. Hungry? I can't eat all this. First catch of the day, help yourself. And ruin the original texture? That's the best part! Just see for yourself.
Turning his attention to the corpse, he plunges his hands into the deer's vivisected abdomen.
Eat up! So delicious. Now I know the deer had elderberries for its last meal. Are you sure you don't want to try some? One ornery Stelgar. Though looking at the deer's insides, it had a malformed but delicious heart, and would have been dead within the year regardless. Galloway chose a fitting end for this fine animal. Pardon me, I shouldn't pray with my mouth full. Lord of the Hunt, patron of all seekers. I'm the wrong person to ask.
He brushes his hair aside, allowing a closer examination of his eye patch, a stylized pattern of an eye embroidered on the worn leather.
As a child, I would worship Galloway in hopes of being a great hunter.
He points to the eye patch.
I have since come to know Wael, he who sees and is not seen. Wael is the god of mystery and obfuscation. Wael does little to intervene, dictate, or limit our actions. But nor does he make himself easily known. I would say I contemplate Wael more than I follow or serve him. Other than the delicious venison, new trees to document, new animals to sketch, new sights to be seen. I've learned as much as I can from the druids of my circle. I'd rather wander and learn than take root and stagnate. So if you're traveling the Deerwood and need another set of hands, I'd welcome the safety of a group. I'm trained by the celebrants of Hawk and Ivy of the Fisher Crane tribe. I know more than my share of nature magic, and, well, I don't shy away from a good fight. I have business with the druids that live near Twin Elms. So long as we find ourselves there eventually, I'm happy to follow along. Splendid! It'll be an honor to run with a pack for a change.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
No way down, huh? Well, what do Should I do?
I understand.
Excuse me. I'm gonna get all these items in my stash real quick. Shit, I don't really need to be carrying. Alright. Alright, well, not much I can do here.
Certainly.
Now, which way should I leave? Yes, the merchant halls are done. Start up the library. See what's going on in here.
What? I shall be discreet. Out with you! I already told you what. I'm sorry. I thought you were one of those ruffians.
Which ruffians? The times we live in.
How may I help you?
Barith is the most universal of all gods. He oversees the portals and cycles of all kinds, even life and death itself. Under Barith, an ending is merely a passage to another beginning. Barith has many representations across time and across cultures. Around the Deerwood, you'll commonly see it depicted as a pallid knight or the usher. The Clan Fathans, however, know it as Biwin, Iaku, and Anu Ibiwin, or Anku by Ibiwin. Who's Usher? He's a famous pop singer. No way. Kith has written stories, songs, and poems about the Usher for centuries. Sometimes he's folks, sometimes he's dwarves, and sometimes merely a walking skeleton. He never speaks, but he guides the way to death. And the next life. He also creates the circumstances for the wayward to stumble in their own graves. It means life and death and life, respectively. You see them as two skeletal figures, one male and one female. Explorers have found them carved opposite on one another in doorways, but I know no particular legends that speak of them. She's one of the youngest manifestations of Barriss, but a familiar one nonetheless. Stories describe her as a gaunt knight in black armor with black eyes, black hair, and milk pale skin. She demands an impossible toll from travelers who have tarried too long on her lord's road. Of course, Barriss was more widely worshipped in this area, but it is a silent god. Well, sadly, these days people find themselves in need of clearer answers. There's something else I can help you with.
The Glanfathan tribe that guards the ruins will kill anyone who trespasses there. And they'll retaliate against us, too, if history is any indication. We've had too many fortune seekers stir up trouble of late. If I'm to tell you, I'll need to know your reason for wanting to go. If that's the case, then we may already have trouble headed our way. I'll have to take you at your word. You'll find Cleobarn Relog here. Whatever trouble you find there, please end it quietly and try to stay out of the ruins.
Folk here tend to keep to themselves, as they do in most towns this deep in Deerwood. They're suspicious of travelers, but with all the brigands and refugees moving through the area, who can blame them?
I never saw their faces. Strange hooded men asking about those ruins. Cleobarn Relog. Most of the brigands who come through here asking about the ruins are looking for a few ancient trinkets. But these people knew the name, and they were in a hurry. They wanted to know where Cleobarn Relog was. I tried to keep it from them, but I couldn't hold out forever. I don't know what they were up to, but it can't be good.
It does sound like the leading key, doesn't it?
And what does the flame reveal?
Do you still have family living in the Deerwood, Adair?
No, not these days. Parents left the country years back during the purges. I think about them a lot.
It's a shame you and your family suffered, even after the Saints' War ended. You Deerwoodens certainly have a knack for holding on to old grudges.
Continue exploring this area. There's a bunch of souls to read.
How do you do?
God gives me an appraising eye. You seem to come to Deerfoot, I take it. I don't suppose you saw a young elven noblewoman on the road. I'm stuck in this wretched place with the rest of my unit until we find her. Besides, perhaps you could go speak to Lord Hardon at the inn. Anyway, he'll be grateful for the assistance, and it could help us locals open up to the... but his daughter's disappearance more than they have to help us. Blech. What is this? Mill.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is...
not that quiet, of course, we get it. I wonder what the hell's in this mill. Anything to steal?
Following your lead.
Hey. Hey. What you got in that? Nothing worth a damn. Nothing worth a damn. Nothing really worth a damn.
Certainly.
Alright, well, I got that secret thing. Maybe I should talk to the villagers. They look like basic villagers, though. They got no name. They have no names. Here we go, I'm getting named.
I just can't find her.
Surely even you can understand that. Tuning her lute and plucking its strings, she hums snatches of a melody as she goes. First time to the Dracogen. Normally I had to have a song ready, but I haven't quite worked out this tune yet. I'm writing some chants about the founding of this inn. Say, you interested in the story? I haven't finished the chants, but I could tell you about it all the same. Oh, excellent. These rustic fables are always great fun. Let me get out something to write with. She rolls her eyes and exhales for an excessively long time through her nose. It was built in the time of Hodrich Rebellion, and a Darian lady, Thanu, once had a keep here. One of the towers still stands, but the rest is said to be buried under the village. Anyway, she stuck to the side of the Empire, and a contingent of dude Hodrich's knights on the Crucible helped the farmers and colonists in the area turn her to keep to rubble. This inn was the first building that sprang up from the ruin, built with some of the same bricks the colonists had pulled from the Lady Thanu's house, they say. Supposedly, the quarterstaff of her chief wizard even got lost in the construction, mortared into a wall or nailed under a floorboard. Anyway, the inn was supposed to be a haven and a meeting place while the locals built their new town. Deerians are an ordinary lot, and the more these neighborhoods met, the more they argued. They realized they didn't agree on much besides ousting the old lord. The biggest divide was over when the Glanfathans and their nearby ruins, Hodrich's knights and their supporters wanted to keep the peace, but a group of misfits with the more anarchic leanings that had formed in the town wanted to go after the tribe the same way they had gone after the lord. Soon the villagers were fighting with each other as much as with the Adarians. In the end, memories of the Broken Stone War and the War of Black Trees were fresh enough that the Duke's soldiers won the day. Most of the other villagers came around eventually, but some of the core troublemakers left to join the front lines of the War of Defiance, and others, I've heard, found their way into the Guided Compass, and the most forward-looking of the Glanfathan tribes. I don't know if I believe that part myself, but it makes a good story. She points to the east wall. There's a portrait of one of the chief rabble-rousers and his rival, the peacekeeping faction. Someone's idea of a joke. I don't think they were particularly amused. Started back in the colonial days, almost 13 years after the Broken Stone War. Even though isolated conflicts still broke out between the settlers and the Glanfathans, both sides have originally agreed to peace. Edring Hadrit, Admeth's father, was Greff at the time. A part of peace negotiations, he'd signed treaties prohibiting Adirian colonists from looting Ingwithian ruins. However, he'd been able to outlaw the use of captured Glanfathans as slaves. Yeah, what is Greff? Greff is a governor of a colony and is subservient to Adirian Emperor. The early leaders of the Adirian colony in the Deer Woods, including Adring and Admeth Hadrit, were Greffs. At the start of the War of Defiance, Admeth Hadrit declared himself Duke of an independent Deerwood rather than Greff of the Emperor's colony. That was the same term used for the leaders of the newly independent Valian Republics. Anyway, we haven't had a Greff since. I see. Indeed. The taking of Glanfathan slaves had continued to be a source of conflict. Came to a head when Imperial agents, aided by certain earls in the Deerwood, began looting the ruins again. See, the Emperor had never actually agreed to Hadrit's treaties on the matter, and the recent secession of the Valiant Republics likely left them eager to weaken Hadrit's position. Looting sparked a brutal slave uprising and a guerrilla campaign among the Glanfathans. Edring Hadrit was too old to lead forces into battle, and so he sent his son, Admeth. Admeth had a costly but effective decision that ended the war faster than anyone could have imagined. He burned the forest near the Icing River to keep the Glanfathan warbands from retreating. Thousands of Glanfathans died, and as Admeth repeated his scorched earth tactics in the following months, he wore down the remainder of their forces. To this day, over 150 years later, there are still sections of Deerwood where the trees are nothing but bare charred trunks. As you can see, Deerwood's full history, even in its little villages like this. That was the first major conflict between the original Adirian soldiers and the Glanfathans. Happened 300 years into colonization, when some farmers knocked over the Adramin here, that part of the Ingwithian ruin. The war didn't last long, but it spread quickly and claimed thousands. In the early weeks, most of the colonists didn't realize there was a war going on until the Glanfathan raiders hit their village. There had been small, spontaneous skirmishes between the colonists and the locals before then, but this was organized, and it was the start of decades of violence between the colonists and the Glanfathans.
We're decent folk, my lord. Perhaps you should leave and check the wilds.
The man wears Adirian-style robes, simple but elegant. His fine leather shoes look like they are made for padding around indoors, yet they're caked with mud. He yanks at a lock of hair twined around his silk-gloved finger. His fine features are etched with anxiety.
My child is out there. Do you not understand?
My lord, we're doing everything we can. Unfortunately, these villagers...
Beasts take them all. I don't care how you do it, but find her.
Yes, Lady Alice. My daughter. I've asked around, but nobody in this mud hole has any concerns beyond their swine. They turn my men away like beggars and seem downright pleased to be of no use. But you... You're not one of my soldiers. And you look like you're used to getting your hands dirty, if you don't mind my saying so.
This girdling's on my lord eye. Raises his hands. If you find her, he nibbles the thumb on one silk glove, tell her I won't be upset with her. She can come back and all will be well. I just want to make sure my Alice, my child, is safe. Nothing in the world is more important to me.
Alice. Of course.
Stopped in Dinford for a few days. On our fourth evening here, I was making plans to continue our journey. Lord Aelis was feeling unwell. Lady Aelis was filling in when I went to bed. When I retired a couple hours later, I found that she had vanished. None of my men had seen her go, and no one at the inn knew where she was. Since then, my people have been combing the village, but we've yet to find a clue, and the locals have been no help. This striking young woman bears more resemblance to her mother than to me. She's auburn hair and delicate, well-bred features. She must be, 28 or 29 now. She merely stopped along the way to the Aina rest. However, she took ill shortly before our arrival, so it seemed prudent to allow her a few days to rest. He frowns as if about to process, but he gives an aside. Lady Aelis had reached an age where it is prudent for her to marry. Given this legacy business, I can't let her fertile years go slip by, nor do I want her womb to fester in the presence of so many Hollowborn. Usil, I'm afraid, and unfortunately, this is a few other close relatives. My sister and her husband, Aelis's aunt and uncle, of course, have been visiting Aedir for these past months. He rubs his knuckles, and as for siblings, Aelis has none. My wife has only given birth to a Hollowborn since Aelis, that is.
I'm Lord Nestor Harren of Defiance Bay. My family has been prominent there since Imperial times. Our primary estate is on the outskirts of Brackenbury, but we have holdings in New Haomar as well. Those went to my sister and her husband. A petty, small-minded man, just like the rest of them around here. I've been paying him an honest fee for board and bed, and yet he can't be bothered to stir himself to people from these backwater villages take offense for sport. You have to but show up with a full coin purse, and they'll hear insult in the jingle of your step. They forget that Duke Hadrett came from the privileged classes, as did all of the other earls and lords who financed the rebellion they're so proud of.
Go upstairs, see if I can find anything, and then I do believe I'm gonna save and go to sleep. My cat.
To whispers and shadows. And the fire shows me something new.
Hey.
I'll have it in no time. The work of a moment. I'll have it in no time. The work of a moment.
Helen hovers by a window, peering out at as you enter the room. She watches you carefully, her hand over the stiletto, she cranes her head. Anyone follow you? Who sent you? Manly gets the wall and nods to the Orlin. The hand over her weapon relaxes, but she's still watching. Some old friends from Defiance Bay are looking for me. We're not exactly friends anymore, if you catch my drift. I'm just trying to lie low and mind my own business, you know what I mean? Boss jerks his head at me. All right. She raises his hand to the unmounted before turning back to you. My friend here thinks you could maybe help us out. Now, I'm sure you're a busy man, so I'll make it worth your time. She flips you a few coins. Just go look around town, come back, and let me know if the coast is clear if you see any suspicious figures. I may have gotten myself into trouble with some powerful people in Defiance Bay, powerful criminal people. I suppose it was bound to happen eventually. I'm a thief by trade, and it's hard to do my kind of business in the city without crossing them eventually.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
All right, guys, I am saving and going to bed. Have a good night, everyone.